Graincraft, the largest independent flour miller in the nation, has provided a significant donation to the Kansas Wheat Commission Research Foundation in support of impactful wheat research. The gift will be directed toward ongoing research to improve wheat quality and yield through proper fertility management. The research is being conducted by a team of scientists from Kansas State University and USDA ARS in Manhattan, Kansas. The main goal of the research is to provide management guidelines to Kansas wheat farmers to maximize yield and quality through the proper application of nitrogen and sulfur on wheat. Early results indicate that proper sulfur management can improve key baking characteristics of bread wheat and could decrease acrylamide formation in baked goods. According to Aaron Harries, VP of Research and Operations for the Kansas Wheat Commission, the team conducting this research includes some of the brightest scientists in the wheat research community. Depending on the discoveries made, this project has the potential to revolutionize the way farmers grow wheat for added value.